DADiSP also allows you to create filters. In this example, we'll take a waveform that's been amplitude modulated and filter it to display it as it originally appeared in window 1. We'll begin by rectifying the amplitude modulated waveform and displaying the result in window 3. Next, we'll create a low-pass filter by choosing Filters in the DADiSP toolbar. We'll choose a sample rate of 1000 Hz, a cutoff frequency of 10 Hz, and stop band edge of 50 Hz. We'll choose a stop band attenuation of 100 decibels and display the result in window 4. Using the coefficients in window 4, we'll plot the filter response in window 5. Finally, using the filter response curve in window 5, we'll filter the rectified data in window 3. As you can see, the waveform displayed closely resembles the original waveform in window 1.